What we're gonna do is first, just work on a penetration step. At this time, what we're gonna do is Scott is going to go and position himself. He's gonna put his hands on Alan's shoulders. Alan is then gonna do a penetration step, and Scott's gonna give him resistance. He's gonna work himself in, just doing a penetration step inside, good penetration. Then when he gets across the mat, he's gonna pop the elbows. He's gonna complete it, first takedown. Do you wanna get it, come this way? Nice and slow, maintaining good position, elbows are in, pop the elbows, opening that door and coming through and taking him down. Very good.